Sometimes you feel like a nut, sometimes you don't. Almond Joy's got nuts, Mounds don't. Almond Joy's got real milk chocolate, coconut and munchy nuts too. Mounds got deep dark chocolate and chewy coconut. Sometimes you feel like a nut, sometimes you don't. Peter Paul, Almond Joy's got nuts, Peter Paul, Mounds don't.
Because
sometimes you feel like a nut, sometimes you don't.
When I was a kid, the closest you could get me to a fish was the aquarium. Now, thanks to McDonald's, I'm the expert. You see, most fish is not government inspected, but all McDonald's fish is U.S. government inspected grade A. And it's all prime white filet. No fish cakes, not ground up, not mixed with other fish. It's a filet of fish. The best-selling fish sandwich in America.
Tell them your nickname, Henry.
They call me Jaws.
Quality you can taste.
Look what happens when you buy three boxes of Purina Cat Chow. You get one box free.
Purina Cat Chow. Chow, chow, chow.
Buy three bags of Purina Cat Chow and get a coupon good for one bag free.
Purina Cat Chow. Chow, chow, chow.
No matter what size you buy, you can mail in proofs of purchase and get a coupon good for one free.
Purina Cat Chow. Chow, chow, chow.
So, buy any three Purina Cat Chow now and get one free.
Chow, chow, chow.
All over the world, the word for great coffee flavor is Nescafe.
We're the world's favorite brand of instant coffees.
In America, Nescafe's great flavor comes two ways.
We're the world's best-selling tool.
Nescafe Regular and the Red Label.
If Nescafe can please the whole wide world.
And now Nescafe Decaffeinated in the Green Label.
We can sure please you.
Same kind of flavor. Nescafe Regular, Nescafe Decaffeinated. What's your pleasure?
You make this shot, you can have anything you want for dinner.
I'll have Kentucky Fried Chicken, Mom.
You got it, superstar.
Kids love Kentucky Fried Chicken, just like other folks. And with all those delicious fixins, what a meal.
It's finger-licking good! Real goodness from Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Bradford. There's nothing quite like them on television. The Bradfords, not your typical family of eight children.
I don't wear nightgowns anymore, Daddy.
They'll make you laugh one minute.
I forgot to kiss you goodnight.
And cry the next, just like your own family. Eight is enough right after Happy Days and Laverne and Shirley.
This is Mr. Merrill. If you don't stay tuned for the second half of the Brady Bunch Hour, you're rude. Rude!
Pardon me, what kind of dog food does your dog eat?
Young fellow, there's two things I know. Checkers and dogs. Dogs like canned dog food. Especially Herman here.
Do you think he'd like Gaines burgers?
Well, he might.
Yeah, leave this to me. Oh. Dogs like food that's moist and meaty.
But Gaines burgers are moist and meaty, see?
Go ahead, but...
And they taste terrific.
And you don't know nothing about checkers, neither.
Gaines burgers dog food. The canned dog food without the can.
I missed my big chance last time. Angie, I'm not going to miss it again.
There it is!
That's the Athena 2000 electronic machine by Singer. It's $100 off. Push these buttons. It sews 25 stitches.
Beautiful.
Even measures buttons and makes buttonholes to fit in one step. If you missed your chance last time, the big Singer sale is back.
Hey, Debbie, if you was my mother, what would you think of your son now?
Why are women so happy about new Tickle antiperspirant? Is it because Tickle is the first roll-on with a big, wide ball? Is it because Tickle comes in four fresh fragrances? Or is it because Tickle helps keep you dry all day? Make yourself happy. Staying drier is nicer with a little Tickle.
In some ways, I'm old-fashioned and sentimental. I save love letters, and I press flowers in books. But I do like the modern way to have prettier hair. That's why I like Nice and Easy. It's got built-in conditioners, and the color looks so honest, it lets me be me. I guess that's why Nice and Easy is the world's best-selling hair color.
When did you start baking from scratch?
It's not scratch, Mom. It's new Pillsbury Plus.
A yellow cake this firm could only be from scratch.
It's Pillsbury Plus.
A cake this moist could only be from scratch. A cake this rich could only be from scratch.
It's Pillsbury Plus. The plus is pudding. Mm. Pudding right in the mix to add that moistness.
Mmm, rich flavor. New Pillsbury Plus, huh? Looks like scratch has met its match.
I'll give you $50 for those sneakers.
Ah!
$50. Okay?
You can have them. They're terrible.
It's to prove a point. Now, you wash in detergent alone, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh. Let's wash this sneaker in detergent alone and this one in the same detergent plus Clorox Bleach. Now, see any cleaning difference?
The one I wash with my detergent is just dirty. The one washed with Clorox looks so clean.
Clorox clean. People can see the difference.
Saturday, the fun starts when Nancy meets Francie, Sunshine's mom.
Actually, we live a very quiet life here.
Oh, I won't. And what do you call this?
Bad timing.
Then there's a fire at the fishes.
The empty house, 2 doors down, it's on fire.
Could Victor be a firebug?
These children are under my supervision.
Go fish!
And Starsky and Hutch are set up by the mob. Right after Blansky's Beauties and Fish.
I found a recipe you won't find in a cookbook, but it's sure nutritious and a real money saver, too. Take a quart of Carnation Instant Non-Fat Dry Milk. Add a quart of whole milk. Mix, chill, and serve. You get 2 quarts of fresh-tasting low-fat milk and make a real savings on your milk bill. Carnation Instant Milk. Good for you and your budget, too.
Know how I save money? With unsweetened Kool-Aid and sugar, just like my mom did.
I remember how she'd mix a big pitcherful. Kool-Aid was so good and so inexpensive. It's still as delicious as ever.
Today, with my sugar, it's about 12 cents a quart. Has vitamin C, too. I like giving Kathy what my mom gave me.
Kool-Aid brand soft drink mix and your sugar. You loved it as a kid, you trust it as a mother.
I can't believe this. You know, gravy train's really been improved. Look how the guys go for it. It's a big improvement because Gaines just added a natural beef flavor. Improved gravy train even looks different. And dogs can taste the difference, wet or dry. Tests show they prefer its new beefy taste over old gravy train 3-1. It's fully nutritious, too. New gravy train, a big improvement in taste. Right, guys?
When can I pick up the pictures?
Thursday. This
Thursday. Okay, let me make a note of that.
You're going to write it down there?
I was going to,
oh,
yeah.
Well, then let's say Tuesday.
You mean 2 days earlier?
No, five days later.
5 days later, uh-huh. I thought as much.
If this customer were at a Photomat store, we'd be introducing him to our brand new picture pickup promise. Photomat's way of telling you exactly when your pictures will be ready.
That quick?
Sure, and if it doesn't work out, you get a free roll of film.
Oh, no. You get in trouble for that.
Oh, it's no problem.
Huh?
It's a Photomat policy.
The Photomat picture pickup promise.
Is there a Photomat store around here?
Hi, I'm Sandy Duncan, and like most everybody, I am a snack lover. In fact, right now, I'd love some Wheat Thins. Wheat Thins taste really good, and they're full of natural whole wheat. So they make a terrific snack, right out of the box, or you could put something on top. Look, when you're having a snack, why not have something really good? Wheat Thins. They call them the light little cracker with the big wheat taste. From Nabisco. Love them.
I hereby dub you the Easter Bunny.
Wednesday, a special family presentation narrated by Fred Astaire.
The Easter Bunny is coming to town today.
Let's all have a happy Easter.
The Easter Bunny's coming to town.
This is Robert Hedges. Stay tuned for the second half of the Brady Bunch Hour, or the sweat hogs are going to get you, see?
The American Eagle, Goodyear's symbol for its all-American kind of radial tire. Goodyear is committed to product innovation. We introduced rayon cord in tires. We created the polyglass tire and the polysteel radial.
And now the American Eagle, with belts of Flex-10 cord instead of steel. Flex-10 is made from a flexible man-made aramid fiber that's pound for pound stronger than steel.
The tire for America, the American Eagle, the tire.
It's not too sweet, it's refreshing, crisp and neat. Canada Dry Ginger Ale, it's not too sweet.
It's not too sweet. I repeat, it's not too sweet. Canada Dry cools your thirst. It's a taste that can't be beat.
It's not too sweet. It's a cold, refreshing treat. Canada Dry Ginger Ale, it's not too sweet.
Regular or diet, it's more refreshing because it's not too sweet.
You're the Pepsi generation. Come and have a Pepsi day. Come on, come on, come on and taste the Pepsi way. Come on, come on, come on and have a Pepsi day. Wrap a thirsty smile around it. Raise a Pepsi up and down it. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Have a Pepsi day.
What's this stuff?
Some cereal. It's supposed to be good for you.
Did you try it?
I'm not gonna try it. You try it.
I'm not gonna try it.
Let's get Mikey.
Yeah. He won't eat it. He hates everything.
He likes it. Hey, Mikey.
When you bring life home, don't tell the kids it's one of those nutritional cereals you've been trying to get them to eat. You're the only one who has to know.
Why are women so happy about new Tickle antiperspirant? Is it because Tickle is the first roll-on with a big, wide ball? Is it because Tickle has a new, quick-drying formula? Or is it because Tickle helps keep you dry all day? Make yourself happy. Staying drier is nicer with a little Tickle.
Use FinalNet for five good reasons. One, FinalNet is not an aerosol. It's concentrated with a hold that really lasts. Two, it holds without stickiness. Three, it goes where you want it. Four, FinalNet has no aerosol propellants. Five, this much FinalNet goes as far as this much aerosol. Use non-aerosol FinalNet. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
America's been waiting for a family show about a real family.
Maybe you're just old-fashioned.
Yeah, maybe.
A show that reveals the joys and the sorrows.
You better all dig down and find your pennies, because this family could be in deep financial trouble.
The triumphs and the defeats of real people.
Mary, would you lay off him? He's just trying to do his job.
The Bradfords are the family. Eight is Enough is the show. Right after Happy Days and Laverne and Shirley.
Don't come near me.
Thursday, John Amos, Ernest Borgnine, and the cop of the future are set up by a girl on the edge. Then a new puppy brings Chrissy and Jack closer together.
Yeah, there's nothing a girl likes more than a little tickle on the tummy.
Knock it off!
Three's Company after Future Cop and Barney Miller.